The 30 is Ryan King. The 11 is Jason Cardwell. 17, Matt Henderson. 3 is Steve Smith. 7 is Heath Alvey. 83 is Shane Roberts. The 25 is Justin Beeler. 169 is Stone Fuller. The 5 is Eli Kick. The 81 is Josh Evans. Outside will be the 11 of Jason Cardwell. It's on the top of the 30 of Ryan King, and here comes the 3 of Steve Smith. Spinning over on the apron in turn 4 is the 25 of Justin Beeler. With a solid starting position will be the 11 of Jason Cardwell. He will roll off on the fifth row in tonight's 30-lap topless limited late model feature. Up next, heat race number two in the limited late models. In the grandstand, limited late models, starting on the front row will be the 31 upper Brad Siegel. The 71 is Pierce McCarter. The black and yellow 66 Mark Leach. The 01 is Wayne Rader. The 2 is Mitchell Childress. The 1 is David Conley. 7, William Overby. 26 is Brandon Gardner. Also going to have a fine starting position on the fifth row will be the 71 of Pierce McCarter, taking home heat race number two in the topless limited late models in the garage area. The fast eight qualifiers, this will be your opportunity to come down and get a few extra laps. So race fans, that is up on the flag stand. Lynn Palmer grabs that pink flag on turn three. It's the 66 Adam Beeler, 73 Trevor Size, 63 Josh Collins, 29 Jason Welshen. He will indicate to the drivers this time by. Next time we're going green. Once again, race fans, if you do not elect to hang around for the Powder Puff event, be mindful and courteous as we exit the grandstand speedway, formulating two lanes of traffic. Left-hand lane going north, right-hand lane going south. Up on the flag stand, let's show him some pink flag, Lynn Palmer. Diving around the outside is the 73 up to Riverside. He'll bring along the 29 up Jason Wilson. Still in second spot, 66 Adam Beeler. And there's the 63 up Josh Collins. Now the 29 of Welshen gets around the 30, the 63 of Josh Collins. Sneak taken away with a four-car length lead as the 73 up to Riverside. Then it's Beeler. Then it's Welsh. And then Holland. Up to fifth spot now, the 24 up to Ray Martin. 32, sixth spot, correction. 29 is Rusty Ballinger. Sixth, the 32 is Jason Manley, holding down seventh over the 11 of Jason Cardwell. Getting out of shape a little bit out of boards, the 7 of Overby, but he collects her back. Now the 83 of Shane Roberts gets loose over at turn 2, and he'll slow, bringing out a caution on the Speedway, 83 of Roberts. On the flag stand, Lynn Palmer giving them the pink flag indicating next time by, we're going pink. We're 26 to go in this 30 lap feature with a $1,500 winner purse. Caution on the Speedway. Up on the flag stand, Lynn Palmer indicating with the pink flag next time by, we're going green. Four on the board and 26 to go. Josh Henry slows coming out of turn two, but all the drivers do a great job working themselves around at the flag stand. It's lap 12, 18 to go for the 73 up the Riverside. Now the 66 of Beeler slides going into turn number two. That will allow the 24 Greg Martin pick up third spot. As now they dive side by side out of turn number four. Trevor Sides been hounded by the 63 of Josh Collins. Traffic once again this